Hey, welcome back. I'm Ryan, and I'm doing a Darksiders 2 walkthrough. When we left off, I was here and just beat a giant skeleton ice dude. I don't know. I fiddled with my sound a little bit, turned the game volume down a little bit. There's a few points in the previous video where I felt maybe you couldn't hear me super well. But I have fixed that now. Seems to be a lot better. So let's continue. I kind of went against the thing where I said that I wasn't going to watch the video and I was just going to upload it. But, you know, quality content. Yeah! Oh god. Okay, well that was easy. Is this where my loot for beating that guy is going to come? Action. Why would they... They never tell you what action is. I just had to guess. Maybe that's like you can strafe as well. They're usually strafe buttons. Oh no. Man, if this game was just getting to the top of this tower, that would be very anticlimactic. What do you mean? Yeah, underwhelming, you might say. Alright, cool. Loading. Sweet. Okay, I'm gonna jump up here. Yeah. Here we go. you know you have to jump on them because they look exactly the same as all the other ones. E is to do everything. Even though they don't say use E. They say use E to jump off stuff. Adio. That's what you do in Super Mario. They say E is to drop down from stuff. They don't use E. Oh, frame rate dropped down a little bit then. But they say don't use E for actions. Maybe we can get another action thing. I don't know, more of this moss. Let's jump up here. This game practically plays itself. I think, yeah, I'm meant to be avoiding those things that are falling down. I'm gonna... Oh, jump up. Can I jump up here? Where am I going? I'm jumping across. I should just go, woo! Okay. That was quite a leap of faith. I had no idea what to do then. The end of the beam. Lean the direction for spacebar to jump. Alright. Nope. I think I died. I think that means I died. Jump. Alright. I need to press shift to lean. Yep. There we go. That's the instruction that came up on the screen. I just didn't listen to it at all. Okay, now this is the thing where I just, yep. It's hard to tell that you can do that running walk thingy. I'm gonna knock this guy off the cliff. Oh god. Oh god, okay. Ow. Ow, button mash, button mash. Oh, squashed. 25s, I'm doing a bunch of 25s. Well, why would he hit him with, like, the end of his giant hammer? Doesn't really seem to make sense to me. Okay, so, I have another giant hammer, another giant axe, some more boots. Alright, cool. Stuff that I actually got better stuff the first time they dropped. It's a mad loot progression system. Well, I'm gonna die. Yep. And, no, I didn't die. I turned into a... That guy. Maybe someone jumped up and got me. I don't know. That was strange. Can I drop? And then jump? Nope. Can't drop again. Now, does he grab me and bring me back? Or do I just turn into that guy and put myself back there? Because that'd be kind of dumb. It's like... Turn into a guy who can fly because you couldn't get over an obstacle. Nope. You can't get over an obstacle. Then why wouldn't you just fly the whole time? you fly to get yourself back to the place before you jumped to get over the obstacle. Anyway, I want a ranged weapon. I want to shoot that crow thing. It's annoying me. Alright. That's what I got. Okay, cool. Jump. Yep. This would be good with a control on. I really should invest in one of those controls. Especially for a game like this. You can tell it's 100% ported. So I went to the graphics menu and you can't even change the graphics. But I don't think I need to worry. This is running on like... something like 80 frames per second on my computer. Yeah, I'm assuming Dark Souls is going to be the same because it's just a straight port. Okay, where do I need to go? This way? It's a pretty needless flip there. Oh, and I'm at the top. Sweet. Waiting for the loots. Another boss battle. Ooh, cinematic. Oh, it's the crow lady. No, it's crow man. If I kill you, does that mean that the crow dies? How I curse you. It's not very nice. Oh, I'm death. Yeah, I'm death. So I'm just reaping this dude. He's pretty old. I can understand that. Yeah, so I'm guessing my brother is the guy from the first game. Just kind of, I don't know. I never played... I've only seen the first game for a couple of minutes, so I can't really recognize the characters. Madness. Wait, does that mean he's meant to be a man? Like, am I the man? I don't look like a man. I don't think a man would have, like, spikes for fingers. So he's got very small elbows, really large forearms. Strangely buff. It's a cloud. Why not? Oh, destroying humanity. Open the portal. Oh. Right? Let's go. I mean, he's an old dude. Oh, okay. He's magic. Really want to skip this so we can fight this guy. Probably. Oh, okay. Wait, he said he wouldn't leave the portal without his... until he's dead, and then he... Oh, I see. So, I'm killing... If I kill him? Oh, I'm killing him. Oh. Ha! Whoa! Ha! You missed me! Am I killing my brother? Is that what I'm doing? Is this the guy from the first game? Oh man, this is gonna be messy too. Oh wow, you're doing no damage to me. That giant ice giant thingy. Ow. He did so much more damage. But ow. Ow! Why are you hurting me? Oh, cool. One of these battles where you get him halfway and then you have a little cinematic. Oh, what is that? Click? Blip. Click. Ow. Ow, ow. That hurt. Alright. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm gonna run away. What was it? Take a potion? There was a button for that. Oh. Ooh, focused. Focused is F. He's coming for me. Ow. let's find out what take a potion was. Oh, that's what take a potion was. One. Alright. Back to having health. Yeah, you're so good. Now that I can actually focus on you. Oh god, okay. Well, he has that spiky move thingy. But I guess I can kind of do that. Yeah, I can do that too. Take that. Ow, okay. Well, I can just take another health potion. Yeah, you don't have health potions, bro. Whoa. Obviously doing a very bad job of this. What? Ow. Ow. Like, hurt me. Just like attacking. I should... Okay, I'll hold it. What are his attacks? Whoa. Okay, he's dead. That's cool. Okay, no. I got your life to zero. It means you're dead. That's how that usually works. I don't know why we're still fighting. So his health bar to zero, so that could be a cinematic of me killing him. Obviously, he's gonna be the one who's dying. So I killed the one from the first game? Action. Oh, I got some XP's. Kill the bird. It's pretty cool. Not gonna lie.
Your secrets die with you, old fool.
If this is a new guy, why would he have secrets? Is that just him dying? Is he gonna pull me in with him? Oh, cool. I don't know whether I should end it. He causes death to drop off and grab. Yeah, cool. Okay, we've had that.
The uncountable worlds of our universe swirl in an endless abyss. Many worlds ravaged by time or conflict.
Is this after what I just played?
Returned to the nothingness from which they were formed. But others linger for eternity on the brink of annihilation.
Oh, is this the humans?
The creation might be balanced
with destruction.
And in the final moment of battle, death was banished to one such world.
Yeah.
In the autumn of its life.
So this happens after I was fighting those dudes in Ice Crown Citadel.
Death been sent
and
to that answer would be found
I've been
in the
sent to this place.
And in his past.
Ooh.
These
dwarf
horsemen were wounded.
Obviously I'm not wounded anymore. It's a very tall dwarf. Maybe I'm just really short.
Greatly. Old one, there's more trouble ahead if you don't start making sense.
Where is the tree of life? This is... Man, just relate everything in this game
this
to World of Warcraft.
Is dying, lad.
The world is dark.
Chaos. Corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon.
Why does everyone in this game have such big hands?
It, the last of my
Look at that guy. His hands are like three times the size of his head.
I seek the tree of chaos, corruption, and concern.
So is this like, I mean, the other guy, Death Dude, he has gloves, but what? Am I fighting this guy? All right. I'm fighting him. How do I lock on again? Oh, like that. Alright. Shift to focus on the nearest enemy. I used F. Yeah. Ha. Yeah, you dead. Ha. Yeah, take that. Oh, wow. I hit you so hard you got deformed. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, man. Jump. It's a mad combo. Oh, here's another one. And they just keep spawning. Yo. Yes, yes. I kill them all. I think I killed them all. No, there we go. I should actually avoid stuff. Wahaha! Woohoo! Killed all your friends, buddy. Is that a test? Okay. This corruption. Ask her about the fire of the mountain. Help her, and she will. Am I helping her reach the tree, or is she gonna give me a weapon? As for me, who are you? Are you not curious as to why? I really don't want to ask him any questions. I would not presume to question one. Kind of just want to go. But yes. Oh well, yeah. I must restore humanity. I guess that's the truth. Redeem war.
Heaven and hell battle upon the shattered earth. All creation trembles, and at the center of it all stands your brother.
Ooh.
He is innocent.
I never said he wasn't.
So obviously these guys believe me, so they must be my allies.
If you would resurrect humanity, then you are headed in the right direction. Be warned.
I don't want to ask who he is. If I could kill him, I would kill him.
Who are you to command a right?
Yeah, who are you?
I am a maker, older than even the Charred Council.
Charred Council.
These hands have laid the foundation.
That's why they're so big.
But that was long ago.
And now okay.
They but hardly know the touch.
Why? You don't have to talk so slowly and epically. Alright, why can I not turn around? Level up! Awesome. What a perfect time to stop the video. Thanks for watching. I guess if you made it through this one, congratulations. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!